We're here litter picking today with probably 20 people to get the litter cleared up and the closure off so people can go about their business. This stretch is particularly bad this time round. Yeah, it's definitely the worst I've ever seen it.